Apps are the content building blocks of pages. You can design and organize content, upload files, and add shortcuts, links, and photos. Let's take a look at a basic page. The basic page type includes the image app, where you can insert a single image, the heading app for a headline or short message, and the content app for the body of your page content. You can add additional apps to the page by dragging it into your desired location. Once you've added an app, you can change the app name, drag the app into a new location, or remove the app from the page. To add content to the app, select the Edit App icon. You can change the page layout by selecting Layout, choosing a new layout, and then arranging the apps within the new layout. Once content is added to the apps, selecting Preview shows the page on the end user website. And that's working with new apps. Thanks for watching.